since we started in 2014, almost 500 young entrepreneurs has been through the program, and 92% of those are recommended the program to others. So it says both something about the quantity, but also about the quality of the mentor program. And we also believe in the importance of helping others succeed, and that's why we got into the mentor program. And the idea is really, really, really simple, but very, very strong, to have the best professional businessmen coach young entrepreneurs from the university.
Well, we chose ObTek as a winner because they address a huge problem in the society. As a father myself, and I actually used to be a kindergarten teacher myself, I could see the problem right away.
This hardware is installed on a faucet and the soap dispenser that is already installed in kindergartens. It helps the children and also kindergarten teachers to wash their hands with soap for a longer time.
We chose Cortekst primarily because they were one of the teams that had actually gained the most from the program.
We are a company that focuses on quality in text, and that's what we do. We have always been kind of underdogs in the startup community. It's an honor for us, and we are really proud of where we have come.
It's very valuable for them to have this grant from Hempel because they want to make prototypes. They want to continue their product development, and those 50,000 makes a huge difference.